Look into the next, guys. Oh, we need to meet with Rengadi Erdani. So we're going to drop fly on this enchanted Fey Dragon. That is a really big motherfucker. Sora the Eradicator versus Barimus the Overgrowth. Sora the Eradicator looks like he's winning. Bury five, burn five ancient seed bearer corpses, and kill eight Gronling bone breakers. Okie doke, I can do that. Wow, what the fuck is on this thing's back? They really need to fix that. The fucking model isn't done yet. Jesus, looks weird. None of these bitches is good at massive amounts of homicide as me. Crater Lord Igneous. Huh. Come on, don't let me get too close to the damn tree slammer. Really? Really? He's not even a rare, he's just fucking hard to hit. Human Paladin. Ooh. Red Pally. Alright. Oh, I had to sneeze like a sumbitch. Oh, fuck. Oh wait, that's not even the right way. What the fuck? Where the hell do I go? Did that bitch come down? Oh, she did. Oh, wait, no. I think she's pretending to be a rock. Forgot I had Gift of the Naru. Apparently I just used it. What's that do? Oh, heals you for 20% of your max health. Oh, shit. Oh look, my thing upgraded to blue. Meaning it is an upgrade over my dungeon gear. Wow, that's depressing, but okay. Yeah, we got a lot of mastery. Good fortune. Iron Horde camp investigated. Missions are about to be completing. Oh boy, I'm gonna get spammed. The dying beast. What is that? I don't know. Oh shit. Of course they are. What the f- you fucking prick! I think this is like a cinematic event. Alright, who just rescued me? He's a pimp. Rexxar! It's fucking Rexxar! Holy shit! Oh my god. Oh my god, nerdgasm. Oh, nerdgasm. It's fucking Rexxar. Ah! I'm a Rexxar fanboy. Oh my god, I'm so fucking happy right now. You guys have some sort of an idea because I'm freaking the fuck out. I'm so happy. Man, I gotta continue the video, but I'm so happy it's fucking Rexxar. Took a whole bunch of screenshots. Alright, where's she at? Oh, it's the bird. God, he's big. Fucking champion of the horde, Rexxar's up in this bitch. Oh, rain. We have 100 from water from elementals and kill not get 9 basilisk feet. Damn! They put in a lot of fucking work if they're actually putting in a cinematic where he's carrying the bird to the water. I must help him. I must hurry to save... Who is that one? Isha? Whatever. Let's save the bird. Must save bird! Burn, you water bitches, burn. Should be all the water I need. Yep. Alright. Now I need to get some basilisk meat. It's not time to make a change. Just relax. Take it easy. Oh shit. That's your fault. There's so much you have to do. That would have been really fucking bad.
Have not forgotten us. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. Take your time, think a lot, think of everything you got.
Damn, you don't get much basilisk meat from these some bitches, do you? So my attacks can do bonus 3200 damage from the, is the buff I got from that guy. It's not what I expected. I figured I'd just get like 400 mastery. Sweet. I like that. I'm coming, Misha. That's not Misha, but Misha's the bear. It needs to be Misha, because I want to see Misha. Then again, Misha wouldn't be beaten by any lowly Grons. Misha would fuck that shit up.
What do you need?
Kesh Dracor? Legacy of the Frost Wolf? I don't know who that is. He's... looks like a half... No, he's definitely not. Just pure orc. Never mind. Rescue Gladiators Bruto, Ikish, and Pit Fighter Van Damme. Pit Fighter Van Damme. Damn, whole bunch of quests over here. Slay, Slave Master, using the Challenge Banner in Stonewall Arena. I can't take over the Stonewall Orcs, though. Rexxar has the Stonewall Orcs. Or Ogres, I mean. They're his. They're not mine. Well, what was the side mission I unlocked? 10 Fiend Fury. I don't even see this shit. But they're over here. Ooh, rare. Sulfurious. Holy shit, he has 600,000 health and he's 3 levels higher than me. He's gonna fuck my shit up. But I'm gonna try anyway. These are all the things I need, aren't they? Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm getting my fucking ass kicked. I don't actually have to get him all the way dead though. Just gotta get him close. Really taking a long time. Almost there. Got it. Woo! I didn't think I'd be able to do that. Didn't even get anything good off of him. Whatever. I established my manly dominance, and that's all that matters, I guess. You get so much experience with these side missions though, seriously. They're so worth doing. When I was on my Horde DK, I skipped most of these. I didn't realize that they gave you basically half your fucking level, or a sixth of it, which is still a ridiculous amount. Not that I have a problem with that. I don't like it taking fucking 3 days to get to max level. Or 3 weeks. 3 days is actually more understandable. Alright, what's in the green shit? Is this a Grievous Deep Worm? Come on, come on out, buddy. Nope. There's a Grievous Deep Worm. What's that thing? Desiccus of the Deadpools. It's a Mercius! Rock Lob? Really? You're rock lobbing me? You're gonna rock lob me, man? Fuck you! Gone. That bitch gonna fuck with me? Doesn't look like it. Still need to kill a couple of oozes. Alright, here we go. Since he's in Mercius, he's not gonna move. I gotta worry about him. Oh, I'm out of fucking range. No wonder it's not dying. Just standing here fucking smashing the buttons like waiting for it to die, and it's just not fucking dying. What I got left? Brim Fury. One more. Sorry if I seemed a little weird right there. I was texting while driving my character. See what I did there? I made a texting while driving joke. Cause I'm funny like that. 105,000 experience. How fucking close? Look at that. Just bam. Ridiculous. Alright guys, one,